Monday, the formation of the Mississippi Cannabis Trade Association was announced. The goal is to create, support, and guide the medical marijuana industry in the state, which is set to begin serving eligible Mississippians in August of next year. For more information on the agency, or if you would like to join, the link is up on our website, WJTV.com. Just search for Mississippi Cannabis.